I've seen your life.
I got a right to have a life. Now, I ain't wanted in those bunkhouses, and you ain't wanted in my room.
Why ain't you want them?
Because I'm black. You say I stink, I tell you, all of y'all stink to me.
Everybody went into town.
Well, what you want?
Nothing, I've seen your life.
Well, come on in and sit a while. Look at that deer. Leave me alone. So.
All the boys going to town.
All but old Candy, he just sat in the bunkhouse figuring about the rabbits.
What rabbits are going?
The rabbits we're gonna get, and I get to tend them.
You nuts. You crazy as a witch. Blame that guy you're traveling around with for keeping you outside.
Look, Emery Werther, the truth, you can ask George.
You travel around with George, don't you?
Me and Dort go everywhere together.
And sometime he talk to you and you don't understand what the hell he talking about. Ain't that so?
How long do you think it's going to be before that pup is old enough to take away from its mother?
Oh, I can talk to you and be sure you ain't going to go blind. Just talking, you don't understand nothing. It don't make no difference if you don't hear or understand, you just
talking.
Talk. Just being with another guy. Hold. George don't come back no more. What you do then?
What?
I said, suppose George go into town tonight and you never heard of him no more.
George would never do nothing like that.
Suppose he get hurt or killed or he can't come back.
George can't get killed. Dort, be careful.
What to suppose? Suppose he don't come back. What you do then?
I don't know. Why you doing anyways? That ain't true. George ain't hurt.
I'll tell you what happened. They take you to the booby hatch and they lock you up with a collar like a dog.
Who hurt George?
Just suppose it. If George ain't hurt, he's all right. He's gonna come back all right.
What you supposing for?
What?
Ain't nobody talk no hurt to George.
Just keep... Come on, George ain't hurt.
Ain't nobody talk no hurt to George. George will be back.
All right. Just sit down. Calm down. Come on. Maybe you can see now. You got George. Suppose you ain't got nobody. Suppose you can't go into the bunkhouse and play rummage because you's black. Suppose you have to sit out here with the mules and read books. Books ain't no good. A guy goes nuts. He ain't got nobody. I tell you, a guy gets too lonely. He gets sick.
Maybe George come back already. Maybe I better go see.
I didn't mean to scare you. George don't come back over it. Just talking about myself.
Gonna get a
nuts.
Hey. That's George. George the Bat. Yeah. I'm in here, George.
Crooks room, he shouldn't be in here.
Yeah, well, I told him he'd come on in it.
Why didn't you kick him out?
Yeah, I
guess I didn't get him.